want to be able to demonstrate to you both our passion for visual expression as well as our long-term commitment to film industry. These developments are just a start. We will continue to listen to industry to develop new products and services in order to truly support your creative expression. It is interesting to note that Europe is actually the biggest movie producer. The European market is also growing strongly, driven by demand for targeted quality content and the rise in distribution channels. Our global ambition is to be an active partner to the film industry, and we are fully committed to becoming a sizable and credible player in EMEA.
I come from a school of cinematography where I mix a great deal of formats, I mix styles, if the story deserves it. And I've been hunting for this kind of camera. This is not the only camera of its size on the market, of course, we all know that. But it is a camera that seems to me to incorporate attractive elements to filmmaking that suit me, and that is size, its practical size, its movement, lightness. When I was looking at this camera and exposing with a torch in the dark on a face at 20,000 ASA, I watched this extraordinary appearance of image, really where my eyes actually couldn't see what the camera was seeing. And I saw for myself, again, through a technical achievement, a very brave technical achievement, I saw something quite abstract appearing on the screen in front of me, which was like soft hues. Granted, there was noise, and I would then go into that noise and slow it down and soften it and denoise it, and then suddenly I think I might be looking at an image that looks like a painting, and that's very exciting.
These new EF cinema lenses are based on a completely new optical design to provide higher performance with a more cinematic look. And all of them are suitable for 4K image capture. Now, aside from the specific technologies, the most important thing about the EF cinema lens lineup is that it's specifically designed for video and cinematic use. What does that mean? Well, it means things like the front diameter in each lens lineup is the same, so you don't have to adjust accessories if you switch lenses. It means you have a manual iris control ring on all of these lenses. It means the gearing on the lens rings is standard pitch, so it's compatible with existing accessories. And it means that the lens rings themselves give you much more precise control. A key innovation in this camera is this new Super 35mm Canon CMOS sensor, designed and optimized for video recording. So the design philosophy of this camera, and hence of this sensor, is to create the very best full HD video we possibly could. On top of that, this sensor resolution allows us to use an optical low-pass filter with a higher cutoff frequency. So that helps to reduce moiré effects, and it improves reproduction of detailed subjects in the final video. So the inclusion of this sensor in the C300 is one of the most important factors in the quality of the full HD recording that this camera can produce. We have a new feature in the EOS C300, and that's the Canon log gamma function. This is a gamma curve which achieves 800% dynamic range, and it's available both for in-camera recording to the CF card and for output to external recording devices. So designed to produce a very low contrast image with the maximum possible latitude for color grading post-production work. We received so much feedback from EOS movie shooters, and all of that has gone into the design of this camera. The concept was very much to create a modular unit with a very small mobile core and as light as we can make it. And as you can see here, all of the key accessories which are supplied with the camera can be removed as required in different shooting situations.